In this tutorial, you'll learn how to manipulate and change the position of the dart on the pattern. Let us understand the different positions named as per their placements on the pattern. However, these are not the only positions. A dart can be positioned anywhere on the outline directed towards the apex. A dart can be transferred to any position around the pattern's outline from a designated pivotal point without affecting the size and the fit of the garment. Draw a line where you want the dart to be positioned. Slash on the line. Close the waist dart by joining both the dart legs. The line which was slashed opens up to form a dart. True the dart legs by trimming the excess as per the side seam line. The dart should always end at a distance from the apex and not be stitched up to the apex. So for this, we center a point away from the apex, approximately 3/4 inch, and redraw the dart legs. Proceed in the same manner as we did the side bust dart by drawing a line directed towards the apex from the center front line. Make a slash. Close the way start. Let's try the same thing, taking two dart positions together. Slash on both the lines where you require the dart. Close the way start and you will see that you are left with excess which you can adjust between these two darts. Thank you.
Thank you.